Alright guys, it's that one guy for the one here for you guys today, and I just wanted to mention to you guys, I have a solution to your problems on why the E3 flasher is failing on backing up your BIOS. And you probably already know this, I probably already told you this, but it's because the clip is not installed well enough on your E3 clip on the motherboard. I'm getting a lot of questions about it, so I decided to make a video about it. The best solution, and it's foolproof. I know everybody that's done it has gotten it right after they've done the installation. But all you have to do is tape 3 pennies to the top of this black clip, and just make sure it's on the E3 clip, and that's it. But set that down on there, tape 3 bad pennies or whatever on top there. Make sure you only tape it to where it goes on the sides where my mouse is, right there, and then right there, because if you have it go under it, it won't do anything on the E3 clip. Just make sure it just stays on top of the clip, and as long as you have 3 pennies on top of the clip, that'll work. I'm not sure if dimes will work too. Maybe nickels as well, but nickels probably are too big. I used pennies whenever I did it. And yeah, that's it. You only have to push that hard. Just push a little bit and make sure it's on the clip. And that's it. Because whenever you close up that metal case that encases that motherboard, it pushes down the pennies, so it pushes the E3 clip down that my mouse is on. So it's foolproof, and if that doesn't work, then your E3 flasher is broken. Sorry about that. But yeah, this will work, I swear to you. So just go ahead, take apart your PS3, do that, and get back to me on if it helped you. And by the way, if you guys need the latest downloads for your E3 flasher, go to this website, e3tech.net. I haven't done a fast dual boot tutorial yet, but here's what they have. You might want to wait for me to do it, because you know a lot of people got confused with that. But yeah, make sure to subscribe, like this video, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And if this helped you, please leave a comment. Tell the other people here if they're having trouble what you did. But yeah, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Alright, thanks guys.